I'm going to get an outseam measurement. An outseam is typically more accurate than an inseam. You can either lay the pan out flat on a table and do this measurement, or you can do as I do. Hold the pan up, go along down the seam, see where the pan ends, and here we have a 42 and a half outseam measurement.